as Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back.
What the hell?
Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she...
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
Take you back henbane territory.
Thanks for the help out of the jail.
I don't like to think about what kind of
Thank you.
This place is a natural cult set up in the Howling Cave. They're trapping wolves and getting them prepped to be judges. Gotta be well equipped for that. I say we go take what they got.
The bliss will change you if you're not careful. Hey, this could be fun.
We kept our home base thanks to you.
I'm not eager to pick a fight with a pissed off animal.
Holy shit! What the?
Move it. Get my back.
Jesus Christ!
That was too close. Gotta take what the dead don't need. Nice job, deputy.
Better you than me! God damn it!
Smart thinking. Why not?
Making a move.
Someone's watching over me. There's a trail that leads to the top of Raptor Peak that starts at that tower.
Holy shit!
I wonder what set that thing off. I can't believe what just happened. Someone's dead.
Hey, man.
Fate's a liar.
Get ready. They could come back at it.
Where's that coming from?
Just another breeze today. Feels good.
Hey, dude.
Somebody got it.
Fate's holding one of the people hostage.
I'd run into you.
That was some...
Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise.
Put that down before I make you.
Come here, hotshot. I need your help.
Thanks for helping.
You're gonna hear me out.
Jail,
okay. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Heard what you did at the prison, yo. Right on.
This make it worth living in Hope County.
Whatever you say.
Did you hear they're shooting a movie out by the old Grimalkin mine?
Can't be true.
What a beautiful day.
Nobody'd be that stupid.
Only thing that'd make it better is if a sexy park ranger entered my forest.
That was amazing. They're gonna think twice before coming back here.
Glad you found your people at the jail.
I feel like I did it here once. Looks different during the day.
Nice job at the jail. Luck holds out. Angels. For crying out loud. Should have called them marching dead or zombos or something. There's nothing angelic about them. Boats are ours now.
Sun would go down. I look better under low light.
One less point of departure for the Peggies to terrorize the lakeshore.
Yeah.
Glad you found your people at the jail.
Puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning.
Should get more knives.
I You know, I'm not just a hot piece of ass. I can also fix helicopters.
That's an order!
Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the marshal get through those gates. Get the marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down, Christ, look at me! Look at me! Relax.
No! No! No, John! No!
I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out here. Good to know.
You won't believe what they're doing with Ed Bliss now. Dumping him into the drinking water. Just awful.